You come sitting with the legs crossed, hands in Gyan Mudra, index finger and thumb touching. Bring the wrists to rest, lightly on your knees. Bring your mental focus to the third eye point. Press the shoulder blades together as you begin to deepen your breath. As you inhale, count to eight. As you exhale, try to count to eight. Let go of the thoughts of the day. And try to become really present. Gently begin to rub the palms of the hands together, generating heat, generating energy. Press the thumbs to the heart center, lift the elbows. Inhale to tune in. For the pranic body, for vitality, to get energy moving through your body. And we're doing a meditation for the stable self. Start with just a few warm-up exercises, beginning with Sufi grinds. Hands are on the knees, the spine is straight. Motion comes from the lower spine. Try to keep the shoulder blades pressed together. Keep your heart open. Breathing through the nose, inhale as you come forward. Exhale as you drop back. Mental focus stays at your third eye point, and try to breathe so deeply, so powerfully. You hear each inhale and each exhale. Do a minute in each direction, so pace yourself. We're gently starting to warm up the spine. Any resistance, when you get to that spot, slow down, breathe your way through it. Next time you come forward, gently reverse the direction, continuing to inhale forward, exhale back, just moving the opposite way. into the center, hold the inhale. Inhale a little bit more. Exhale, relax the hands into your lap. Spine straight, keep your focus internal. Just take a few regular breaths, letting your energy circulate. Left hand into Gyan Mudra, raise the right hand, close down the right nostril, the right thumb. Breathing through the left nostril, so left nostril breathing as you inhale, try to count to 8. As you exhale, try to count to 8. Change sides, drop the right hand into Gyan Mudra, raise the left hand, the left thumb, close down the left nostril, begin breathing long and deeply through your right nostril. Once again, inhaling as you count to 8. And exhaling as you count to 8. Try to keep your shoulders relaxed. Nostrils, mental focus is at your third eye point. Final warm-up exercise, we're doing a light nerve stretch, so extend the legs straight out flat along the mat. Walk the fingers down to a place your body can comfortably support. Each body is different, listen to yours. Maybe the thighs, the knees, the ankles. If you can make it to the toes without bending the knees, take the thumbs and press them against the big toenail. Inhale as you straighten the spine, lift the chin away from the ground. It's the inhale. Exhale, drop the elbows and your chin towards the floor. Powerful inhales as you come up. Exhales as you gently drop down. Mental focus stays at your third eye point. Let your breath lead the motion. Try to stay deeply connected to your breathing. Seconds remaining. Exhale, relax the hands behind the body, press the shoulder blades together, let your head drop back, really opening the heart, letting your energy circulate. Inhale, gently come sitting in easy pose with the legs crossed as we start the Kriya. So this is a 10 exercise Kriya. Start by extending the arms straight out, so coordinate with your environment and really check in with your environment, because we'll inhale as we lean to the left and exhale as we lean to the right. Try to keep the arms parallel to the ground, so don't let them fall down. Breathing through the nose, mental focus is at your third eye point. Do this for a little over 2 minutes. Inhale left, exhale right, and continue. Minute remaining. Try to go even deeper with the breath. Into the center. Exhale, relax the arms down. Congratulate yourself on your effort. Keep the shoulder blades pressed together. Just let the energy circulate. Next exercise is neck rolls. This exercise, we will coordinate with the breath. So you're breathing through the nose, inhale as you let your head fall back, exhale as you gently bring your head forward. You're making a circular motion, bringing the ear as close as you can to the shoulder, inhaling, dropping the head back, other ear to the other shoulder, exhaling as you gently come forward. Do a minute and a half in each direction. Pace yourself, stay connected to your breathing. Eyes are closed down. next time you come forward, reverse the direction, same exercise, move the opposite way, continuing to inhale as you drop the head back, exhale as you let the head fall forward. Exhale, relax the hands into your lap. Really lengthen, straighten the spine. Try to tune into your own energy as you let it circulate. Inhale, gently stretch your legs straight out in front. Once again, flat along the mat. Palms face each other, your arms are parallel to the ground. Lean forward, your hands will never touch the feet, but if you can, extend the arms to stretch over the feet so the hands are over the feet, not touching. Holding this position, we'll do breath of fire, so it looks like women, if you're pregnant or having your period, don't do breath of fire this whole practice. Instead, you'll do long, deep breathing. Everyone else, go ahead and begin breathing through the nose, exhaling as you pull your stomach in. If anyone's new to breath of fire, you can stick out your tongue and pant like a dog. It's the same breath. Drop your head back, breathe. Inhale, gently come sitting in easy pose with the legs crossed. The exercise is spinal flex, so the hands are on the ankles, your chin stays parallel to the ground. The motion comes from the lower spine, so inhale as you come forward. Exhale as you gently drop back. Try to keep the shoulder blades pressed together the whole time, keeping your heart open. We're doing this for 3 minutes, so find your rhythm. You can go any pace you like. Synchronize the breath, inhaling forward, exhaling back, keeping the mental attention at your third eye point. Seconds. Into the center. As you exhale, bring the hands to the knees, palms face up. Just take a few regular breaths, letting your energy circulate. Take the longest, deepest breath you can from your stomach, from your belly. Stomach. The exercise is front plank pose, and I'll show you the exercise and then some modifications. So in this version of front plank pose, your hands are pressed together in prayer pose. The forearms and elbows will stay on the ground. In the full pose, the tops of the feet are on the ground, and you'll bring yourself up so forearms, elbows, and the tops of the feet are touching the mat. From this position, we'll do breath of fire. So it looks like many of us that might overstrain the back. So the first modification is the same exercise, but do it with bent toes. So raise yourself up on bent toes. If that still feels like it's straining the spine, you can come onto your knees, same exercise. And if that feels like it's overstraining the body, keep the legs down. Visualize yourself in the full exercise and just keep up with the breath. The breath is breath of fire. We'll hold this for 1 minute. Do what you can. Pick whichever version works best for you today. Go ahead, get into position and begin breath of fire. yourself down, the arms to the side, palms face up, bring your head off to one side. Just breathe. Let your energy circulate. Turn over onto your back. Extend the arms straight over your head. Let the palms face up. So once again, coordinate with your environment. Really let your body stretch out to its full length. Once you're in this position, begin breath of fire. We'll hold this for 2 minutes, so pace yourself. Into your chest, single rock. Rock yourself up to a seated position, sitting in easy pose. Take a couple breaths, really ground yourself, try to become present. Notice your breathing. Exercise. Bring the hands together in prayer pose, so pressing the palms of the hands together, and then fan the fingers out so the only thing that's touching is the index fingers are pressed together. The other fingers are fanned out, not touching. And then point the hands straight forward, so the hands are pointing straight forward, fingers face pointing out. Index finger touching, the other fingers spread. Hold, thumbs do not touch. Hold this position with long, deep breathing for the next 2 minutes. Mental focus is at your third eye point. exhale, drop the hands down into your lap. Shoulder blades press together, breathe. Gently extend the legs straight out once again. This time the hands are behind the body. I'll show you the full exercise and then some modifications. So start by bending the knees in the full exercise. Extend the legs straight up. Keep your eyes open, looking at your toes for the next 1 minute. We'll do breath of fire. For many of us, that might overstrain the body. So the first modification is to take the hands and use the hands to support the legs. So the legs are still stretched up to about 60 degrees, but now the legs support the hands support the thighs. If that still feels like it's overstraining the body, bring the hands back behind the body. Keep the heels on the ground. Visualize yourself in the full exercise, but go ahead and keep the legs down. Do whichever version works for you. We'll hold this position for 1 minute. Do what you can. Go ahead and get into whatever position you're going to try today. And begin. Congratulate yourself on your efforts. Take a long, deep breath. Notice the energy circulating throughout your body. Gently press the hands together in prayer pose. So this time, palms are pressed together, fingers are pressed together. Lift the elbows. Hold this position for 3 minutes, long, deep breathing. Mental focus is at your third eye point.
Thank you.
hands into your lap. Relax the shoulders, put a gentle smile on your face. Relax your facial muscles. Gently come onto your feet for the final exercise. We're doing a sequence. So start by checking that your feet are hip-width apart. The inhale, the hands are pressed together in prayer pose. Inhale, lean back. Inhaling, leaning back. And as you exhale, each of the exhales, you're dropping into triangle pose or downward dog. So this is the exhale. Then inhale, drop down into child's pose, leaving your arms stretched forward. So inhale, child's pose. Then exhale, press back up into downward dog, triangle pose. Inhale, stretch back. Palms together in prayer pose. Exhale, forward. Come forward into triangle pose. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale and continue. Next time you inhale up, stay up, hold the inhale. Exhale, sweep the arms down. As your shoulders relax. And then gently come lying on your back. Begin our deep relaxation. Arms are at the side, palms face up, legs are slightly spread. If you'd like, cover yourself. Try to become as comfortable as possible as you let your body begin its process of deep healing. Your only job is to relax.
Is you.
fingers. Stretch your arms over your head, stretch your body out to its full length, really lengthen. Begin to rub the palms of the hands and the soles of the feet together. The knees into the chest, bring your hands onto your knees, begin to make gentle circles, massaging your internal organs. Go the opposite way. Rock along the length of the spine. Keep rocking till you rock all the way up into a seated position for our closing meditation. So just take a minute to get grounded once again. Straighten your spine. Notice where your body connects to the mat. Take a few breaths, really ground yourself. So we're doing the meditation for a stable self, and start by taking your hands and making light fists. So close down the fingers, making light fists. Your right hand will be above the left hand. So the right, both hands are 4 to 6 inches away from the body, so about 10 to 15 centimeters. And you can take the thumb tip and bring it straight out from the mouth. So the hand will be right at about the throat, and the thumb tip is going to be lined up pretty much with your mouth. This is the right hand. So the right hand is in front of your mouth. The left hand falls beneath it, about 2 inches, about 5 centimeters. And then consciously relax the shoulders. This is the position we'll hold. We're going to hold this for 3 minutes. Your eyes are not completely closed down. Try to keep your eyes slightly open and looking at the tip of the nose. And the next part of the meditation, just do what you can. You'll inhale and exhale quickly through the nose. Then lock the breath out, hold the breath out, and mentally count to 26. And as you're counting to 26, bring the attention to the base of the spine and imagine you're counting off each of your 26 vertebrae. So holding that, counting to 26, bringing your attention from the base of the spine up the spine and continue. And for those of you who are more experienced, if you feel like you've got that, try to add the root lock each time you count. So clench the lower part of the body, just helping to push your energy up the spine. Do this for 3 minutes. Do what you can, breathing through the nose. Inhale, exhale, hold the breath out, counting to 26. exhale, press the hands together in prayer pose. Just take a few breaths. Noticing your energy as you let it circulate. Close with the longtime sunshine song, singing two verses. On the first verse, think of someone or something that needs your healing energy and mentally send that out to them. And on the second verse, shower yourself with that same healing energy. Inhale. May the longtime sunshine to all, light to all, Satnam.